In order to fulfill a sales order, both value-adding and non-value-adding activities are necessary. With the help of the value stream mapping, the current status of the process is illustrated in detail. The goal is to present the process flow transparently. Bottlenecks and wastes in the value stream should be identified. In this way, activities and processes that are non-value-adding can be identified. After the analysis, corrective actions are defined in order to get an improved value stream.
The value stream map can be carried out in consecutive steps. First, the process ends with the final delivery of the product to the customer. The customer is the clock generator. You go backwards through the process, from customer to supplier. Choose a product or product family. Explain why you have chosen this product. The first value stream analysis can be based on the Pareto principle. That means you focus on your product with the highest turnover or cost. Note also who belongs to the team for value stream analysis. All relevant customer data is collected for the related product or product family. So all the customer data that affects the beat. Don't forget the stopwatch. You want to record the current state. Do not rely on predefined standard times. Get all the needed information with your team. Second, draw the value stream. You can do this very simple with paper and pencil. That means you start with shipping. Afterwards, create the entire process chain backwards to the start of the process. Third, for the visualization of the value stream, use standardized value stream symbols. The symbols can be provided to your team on a poster, for example. Don't expect that your team knows all the symbols. You now use the value stream symbols to show the material flow and inventories between the process steps. That means, capture the paths of the material and measure the distances traveled. Then note the time required and how the material was transported. In addition, record all inventories, such as raw material, finished goods that are in your warehouses. Visualize everything with the appropriate symbols. Also, sketch which principle is used for material supply at the relevant process step. For example, is material replenishment based on the push principle or the pull principle? There is also appropriate symbols for that. Fourth, the process steps are controlled by information. After you have sketched the material flow, including the inventories, the information flow will be illustrated. Use the symbols for that as well. What information is provided by the customer? How will this information be processed by the purchasing department? Sketch the corresponding medium as well. In this way, you show how and which information flows to the departments and to the employees of the production. Will the information be transmitted in the traditional way by documents? Or will digital media be used? Maybe everything is controlled by personal communication. This is something that also needs to be found out. Fifth, the representation of your actual process is now finished. Now it's time for you to make a tour and populate the value stream map with facts and figures. Identify the takt times of the machines. The measurement of changeover times should also be done. However, you can also interview the machine operators. Now you have collected all relevant information. Calculate the throughput and the lead time. Finally, you can calculate the process cycle efficiency of the process. With this, you have illustrated the current state. Display the results of your analysis graphically as well.
Together with your project team, you have outlined the current status of your process with figures and facts. During the tour and discussions with the employees, you will have already gotten a lot of points for improvements. You can now assign these weak points. Work out the future value stream with your team. With these new findings about weak points and bottlenecks, you will find specific root causes. Your team and you will be judged by how many improvements have been implemented. The success control is very simple. Through a comparison, before